Hello, folks. I'm seeing a lot of people on my feed saying that they're like, Brian, I don't know how to properly use hand sanitizer. And in these times, it's very important that you use hand sanitizer if you can't get to some soap first. But it's also important to properly hand sanitize, and I'm going to show you how to do it. I have this bottle here that I found in my granny's drawer beside her flashlight, and she's just very prepared for times like these. Always the combo. So what you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to just open up the cap here, and you want a good amount, okay? So you want to get get a good amount in there, right? See my palm? Okay, there you go. And then what you want to do is you're gonna rub together, okay, until it dries. But you want to get in between every crevice, and you start rubbing like this. It's very slippery. Okay, it should be dried any minute now. Okay, yeah, this is okay. Come on. Come on. What's going on? What's not drying? Oh my God. Oh my God.